In my previous video, we discussed polymerization of cyclic monomers containing heteroatom in the ring structure. In today's video, I am going to discuss ring opening polymerization of cyclic monomers containing double bond. Ring opening polymerization of such monomer is also known as olefin or alkene metathesis polymerization. In ring opening metathesis polymerization, strained cyclic monomers containing double bond is polymerized in presence of catalyst. The final product obtained after polymerization is an open chain polymer with double bond in its backbone. The most common monomers used in metathesis polymerization are highly strained cyclic olefins such as cyclobutene, cyclopentene, cyclooctene, cyclopentadiene, norbornene, and their derivatives. These are the ideal monomers for the ring opening metathesis polymerization. The reactivity of cycloalkenes toward ring opening metathesis polymerization decreases with an increase in ring size. Olefins such as cyclohexene or benzene have little or no ring strain and therefore cannot be polymerized. Like ring opening polymerization, ring opening metathesis polymerization is also a chain growth polymerization. The catalyst used to initiate the polymerization are transition metal compounds, typically titanium, tantalum, tungsten, molybdenum, and ruthenium compounds. These catalysts are also known as shock and Grubbs catalyst. Now, if we look at the reaction mechanism, in the initiation step, cycloaddition between alkene and the transition metal catalyst takes place. It gives metallocyclobutane intermediate which undergoes a ring opening reaction and forms a new carbene. In the propagation step, the new carbene reacts with another molecule of cycloalkene. Repetition of these steps leads to the formation of an unsaturated open chain polymer product. In the termination step, external agent is added to terminate the reaction, or termination may occur by chain transfer to solvent, monomer, or polymer. Since there is very little possibility of chain termination, these polymers are living and have a narrow molecular weight distribution that is very difficult to achieve by standard polymerization methods such as free radical polymerization. All these steps of polymerization are reversible. The strain of the ring favors the ring opening. Therefore, this is the driving force for the polymerization of cyclic olefins. Using ring opening metathesis polymerization, different types of functional polymers can be prepared that are not possible either by the other polymerization methods or difficult to polymerize. For example, polymers with terminal dienes obtained after polymerization can undergo a variety of reactions such as hydrogenation, ozonolysis, and polymers with different functional groups and properties can be prepared. We can also synthesize block copolymers and graft copolymers too. Ring opening metathesis polymerization is also used to synthesize telechelic polymers. Telechelic polymers contain reactive functional groups at the chain end. Therefore, these polymers are capable of entering into further polymerization or other type of reactions. By selecting the right monomer, catalyst, and experimental conditions, we can synthesize stereoselective polymers. Stereoselectivity mostly occurs due to steric crowding or the coordination of recently formed double bond to the metal center. Other than these polymers, ring opening metathesis polymerization is also used to synthesize biomedical materials, nanocomposites, and organometallic polymers. This polymerization method is relatively new and it is being used to synthesize several specialty polymers. and it is of great interest for biologically active polymers. With that, I would like to end today's video. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.